What do you think of my new test? Let me know in the comments.